Today on World Famous Foods, stewed oxtails. Check it out. Okay, we're gonna season our oxtail. Got some traditional oxtail seasoning. Put a whole bunch in here. Oh yeah. Guys been asking for this, so you got it. Okay, there we go. Put a little bit of thyme on here. Some basil. Got some chopped onions. And I'm gonna use some of this Worcestershire sauce here. The sauce. I'm gonna marinate this overnight. Okay, folks. Oxtail have been marinating overnight. We added some garlic powder and some more Worcestershire sauce to it. So now we're gonna brown them first.
Smell it, smell. Too bad, Brad Daniels. Too bad, too bad. Just use the same container that we had the oxtails marinating in. Use that water in there before I get all them seasoning. The good stuff.
Okay, folks, so I'm gonna add some beans. We have these soaking overnight also. It's a 15 bean package. Better than bouillon. And add some fennel, gives it that wonderful aroma. Some bay leaves, some garlic, half a Scotch bonnet. This came from a World Famous Foods garden, and some allspice. Let me just let this cook. Okay, folks, after an hour, still looking good. We just added some tomatoes from our World Famous Foods garden. Okay, folks, it's been over 2 hours. Let's add some carrots. Stir this up. Continue cooking. Okay, folks, a little bit less than 3 hours, the oxtails are finished. Let's do a test. Oh my goodness. Look at that, just came right off the bone. World famous foods. Okay folks, here's my plate of oxtails. I've got some rice and peas and some mashed potatoes to go with that. Look at that. World famous foods.